Float Dragon Alaska. Got Michael walking. About to lose my foot in here trying to hold this raft in this water, and then 10 foot from now it'll be 2 inches deep. Cody and his dad trying to come through. And then I got a pair of little ducks right ahead of them. Little ducks do good. That's where we headed on down through here. Beautiful, beautiful country. I got a bunch of ducks in the corner there. Came back out. We've been traveling this far ways.
I'm glad I did it before I get fucked up.
Alright. That's what we just came through. More dragon than rafting. Beautiful country behind it. All around it. Just we can't hunt it because we can't get nothing out of here. We've got to get past this, and we are the only ones on the river. We'll get past this, probably camp tonight, and starting tomorrow, we've got 40 miles of river that nobody can get in except for these rafts. So that was the whole goal of this deal, was to get to that 40 miles that nobody hunts, nobody can get to, except for coming in with a raft. There's only one or two groups a year stupid enough to do this. Mr. Cody is scouting ahead for us. And I think we're going to take that fork of it right there. Alright, Cody getting his crew and trying to go again. Down through there. Beautiful country over there for caribou. We thought last night we'd be hunting by today, but I think it's going to be tomorrow, the time we really get the hunting group. No big hurry on this stuff, you can't really get fast. Too many. Could be supper tonight. We letting them go. Alright, as you can see, still going on down through here. Cody's still fighting, dragging boat three quarters of the time. So. Beautiful, beautiful country. Get on down. We got to get in some caribou bears. We've seen a few moose, a few caribou already, but glad we didn't shoot none. With this, it would have been very bad. About there, he fixed and gave him a ride. That's how it's done. Huh? That's how it's done.
Another second.
Kind of let you know what we've been coming down through. If you hit it right, it's great. If you don't, it's a bad wreck.